IIT Hyderabad is an institute which is focusing on information technology. Computer science is one of its core programs, and we started a series of dual degree programs. We have one where the first degree is computer science and the second degree is by research thesis.
We want to integrate the best, the cutting edge advances and research in computer science to produce students who are in a sense pioneers, who will be very good with understanding society, but also be able to do cutting edge computer science research.
The philosophy program at the Institute is designed to address the complex set of issues that arise from the interface between technology and society. The students will gain a broader theoretically and socially informed perspective concerning these issues. At the same time, they'll bring their analytical and critical training to bear on the motives for and the manners in which technology itself is created.
Study the impact of social media. For instance, they could map what Facebook and WhatsApp is doing to the nature of political campaigns. They could study the increasing use of technology and governance and ask if technology is fundamentally altering the nature of relationship between governments and citizens.
We hope to use the information technology and computers to answer deeper questions in humanities and social sciences in ways that have not been done before by synthesizing them. I welcome students to join this program and build products of the future that work well in the future society.